So Kanchan Gupta, thank you. Jayanta Ghoshal's counter is that this is actually smart strategy on the part of the West Bengal Chief Minister and a counter to Shubhendu constantly calling her Begum Mamta. She says, no, not just am I not Begum Mantra, I'm actually from one of the purest Hindu Gotras. I come from the Shandilya Gotra and therefore don't doubt my Hinduness. And what she's hoping to do is prevent a polarization along religious lines. Do you think it will work? What are you making of this, Kanchan Gupta?
Well, you know, every day I am told that Mamta is the smartest, the brightest, and nothing that she ever does or says is anything less than smartness personified. So I really don't want to get into responding to what people say. But Rahul, let me also tell you that the same Mamata Banerjee, not many days ago, when she was addressing a largely Muslim audience during one of her many election rallies, she said, Allah Ta'ala, may Allah Ta'ala keep you all very well, etc., etc., and then very perfunctorily adds, Dol Mubarak. Now, that was the first time that I at least came across somebody wishing Bengalis Dol Mubarak on the occasion of Holi. It is called Dol Jatra in Bangla. And then suddenly she is reminded that when she is in Nandigram, she can't afford to sort of alienate the Hindu voters of Nandigram. And therefore she discovers that she is a Shandalya. I wish she had also said that as a Bengali Brahmin, I actually am also an outsider in this state because my ancestors came from Kannauj in Uttar Pradesh, in the Hindi heartland. Now, we can continue, we can go on and on and on about it, but what is really of some notice here is the ease with which, it's chameleon ease, with which she switches roles as a secular, and for her, in her case, secular means being rank communal, and then become a Hindu politician. And then when she says that I am a Shandilya, I am a Brahmin, and she says that she goes to a temple, and as someone pointed out over here, that she spent Holi with Vaishnav Kirtaniyas. I wonder if she also wished them Dol Mubarak.
Okay. Varish Pathan, you're upset with Mamata Banerjee for coming out and publicly declaring that she's from the Shandilya Gotra. What exactly are the problems of the AIMIM and why is it that you're averse to such politics? Varish Pathan.
Well, Rahul, first and foremost, I condemn the statement made by Mamata Banerjee, wherein she calls that her Gotra is Shandilya. This is playing majoritarian politics. This is against the secularism and pluralism of the great nation. And this is nothing but appeasement politics for the upper caste and the Brahmins. Now, let me tell you, Rahul, there are 27% Muslims in West Bengal. There are 22% Dalits in West Bengal. What about them? They don't have any Varna. So where will they go? Now, if you are so much worried of appeasement politics for the majority, why do you ask votes for the Muslims? What is the difference between Mamata Banerjee and BJP? They both are the two sides of the same coin. Now it is declared before the entire nation knows. Because BJP is building the politics of polarization. BJP is building the divisive politics. BJP is into communalizing politics. And again, the BJP has also used Pakistan for their political gains. Yesterday only their statement was made by taking the name of Pakistan. So there is no difference left between Mamata and the BJP.